the episode. This is a mini haul. Some stuff. It's got game stuff in it. There's something in there that could be cool, but first thing was something that I needed, which was a Nintendo DS Mario Kart DS character kit. And this is $2. It comes with this really awesome Star pen. This did not have this one here, or else I'd have bought it because I liked that one a lot. But I like this one too. I only paid $2.69 because I have the GameStop membership. We'll open this in a second. Next up. Now this one is a piece of paper. Because they didn't have this in stock. It's a game. I have bought a Grease game for $2. Total shipping is about $5 for the game. So I'll do gameplay videos on that. This is the DS. Now I spent about $9 maybe on all of this. This was only about, let's say, $6.99. You can definitely find one at this price. I definitely recommend it. Even this, of course, for 2 and 3 DSs only, because not 2, just DS and 3DS. I almost actually, just a very small haul. I'll do bigger hauls, of course, my Christmas game haul. I call this gaming because it's gaming stuff in it, so this is my daily videos. Sorry if it isn't a gaming video, I just can't do this today. I'm dry, probably some acting, playing. Yeah, this is a good, oh, it's like nice leather, right? Maybe fake leather or something? This is like a little dress shirt, that's kind of cool. That folds up. Yes. So I guess this is the Sal's pen holder. Nice checkered flag. Put that out, that's kind of nice. Let's see if I can't just pull this out, Oh, no, I'm already trying to get it. Yeah, probably not. The joy of this product. It probably is. These ones are pretty good. He looks like a man. Of course, it's a Styles pen. I'll check its sensitivity. It's pretty big. It's really nice. So that was $2 there. Of course, I can't unbox the Grease game because I don't have it. I also have my. This is a DS satchel and some Mario satchel. I don't have any Mario games. I have a ton of Mario stuff. I'm planning on getting some Mario games. Yep, this is a dark blue DS. I have the 3-pack of the cards. I can't find my red one right now. I don't know where I put my red one. I have one of these. So here are the regular Styles pens. They're not that big. The Mario one is way bigger. Way bigger than that. So that's really cool. And they have 3 games. Yeah, I'll do a video about my DS collection. So yeah, let's do a game, I guess. At the end of the video, I'll put up a screenshot of a picture of it. Grease game, just like the cover. Call of Duty World War. Put that in. I will definitely be doing today of all these. I'll use this first. Ready? Pretty nice. It's pretty nice. I actually like it. Of course, there's no way it's going to fit in there. You always need a Styles pen. This is a really nice one. I recommend it. Alright, so I'm going to go with this one. It's the center player. Really great response on that, actually. I can't show gameplay of this yet because I don't want to spoil it, but yeah, that'll be someday. I might do DS games when I get my DS game. Like 3, 4 somewhere. Now let's put this thing in here. It's got the Wicked Maid port, so yes. Ooh, it's kind of chunky. Yes, kind of mediocre. I'm gonna stop them and put some of that into the dryer. I guess it's nice. Of course, it won't fit in my satchel. It can really fit. Yeah, pen won't even fit in it. Yeah, it barely will fit. So, what I recommend? I recommend getting it, but if you have something like this, and you're looking for something, this is more of a just, oops, sorry about that. Mario's driving me back. It looks really nice. I'm not saying it's not nice, but it's a little big, I think, for my thing. I recommend it if you just need something to hold. It doesn't hold games, which is kind of weird, I guess, but I only paid $2 for it. But I do very recommend this thing here. This is the 3DS thing, but it works with the DS right here. It's a Mario Hutchel. This holds up to about maybe 50 games or something. I'll show you right here is a game pocket here. Like that stuff. This can hold these are not included, but they do fit this in there. The red one somewhere, it doesn't have any games in it. It holds 2 stylus pens, which is awesome. And another satchel, and those VGS games are awesome. I use the blue yellow things for on the go, they're great. You don't want to carry. So that's what it is. I see it because it's something in there. There they are inside there. Of course, they have nothing in there because they use these things. I highly recommend them. I only got them for like 25 cents, I think. A Big Lots store. I'm definitely getting more Nintendo stuff. I'm definitely getting the Nerf case for this. But it's pretty bulgy without it, even. This has, of course, you saw mine doesn't have a case on it. It's pretty bulgy. This is definitely, I definitely say it would be great if you had a collection, like, if you kept your DS games in, like, you have, like, a box of them or something, and you wanted to take on mobile, this is perfect. It totally works well, nothing with it, that Mario thing's not even, and something. Of course, it does not fit in the satchel, which is a big bum. I run up to there, but, so, the stylus pen will, and the stylus pen is the best of this. It is the glory of it all, is that this is a very nice and way better stylus pen than these black ones that you get. So I highly recommend this, but, you have a satchel. I mean, it'll probably fit, but it's kind of bulgy. Let's see if it's... Yeah, it works. You can use it as like a... It's my thing, like a purse. I call it a satchel, because you can make it into a satchel if you want. This thing, if you had any games, buy this immediately. Not to do as well. I'll probably not use the case as much as I will the spell thing. I'll probably use this if I have like a bomb for it or something. Anyways, that's all for today, and this is Pumpkin Slayer Gaming. So these are the screenshots for the Grease game. Now these might be in-game ones, but this is the cover one here, and then this one is just like a still photo of the two. And the third one's just for the cast characters. Now, So, what do you guys think about this grease game? Do you think it's going to be great for me? Or do you think this is going to be really cheesy and bad? I've heard some pretty good things about it. Although, $2 for buying it is a little bit of a red flag for me, saying that it's not that good of a game. But I'm pretty excited to play it, so, yeah. Well, I don't have anything else to say, but this is Pumpkin Slayer Gaming, signing out.